who can help you with your dragon project. Go ahead and fill him in with all the details.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there. Straight to the point, eh? No need for tedious hows and whys. I like that. Leave those details to your betters, am I right? I learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow. A dragon stone, said to contain a map of Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, an old tomb built by the ancient Nords, perhaps dating back to the Dragon War itself. Ah, maybe you just want... I'm sure some of the locals can point you in...
Well, must preserve some professional secrets, mustn't we?
I have my sources. Reliable sources. You know, if
this
you've got
the priority
aptitude,
now, you should join anything we can use to fight this dragon or dragons, we need it quickly, before it's too late.
Of course, Jarl Balgruuf. You seem to have found me an able.
Finally agreed to send you back to Riverwood.
Yes, Housecarl. We'll leave immediately.
It's just us against the dragon? Is that it?
I can't afford to send anyone else. And we don't know where the dragon is. Your main job will be to keep an eye out and get the people to safety if the town is attacked. I don't expect the three of you to fight off a dragon by yourselves, but I do expect you to do your duty.
Of course. We'll keep Riverwood safe. You can count on it. Let's move out. Time's a-wasting.
They say Ulfric Stormcloak murdered the High King. With his voice, shouted him apart. Lollagagan. Everything's all... I used to be an adventurer like you, and I took an arrow in the knee.
This war's as stupid as our feud with Clan Greymane. Need something? Unlike the rest of my family, I've got work to do.
Brigands I can handle, but this talk of dragons? No lollygagging.
I fear the night, because the werewolves and vampires don't.
I was born and raised in Skyrim, but the Nords treat us like dirt.
should have come here.